Finally, there are 40 days to go until the start of the next big sporting celebration for students around the world, the Winter Universiade. In a year when the Summer World Student Games take place in Taiwan, before that, the Kazakh city of Almaty will welcome students from 50 countries to compete in 12 winter sports, from alpine skiing to figure skating, biathlon to snowboarding. Live coverage on Eurosport from the 28th of January.